five, four, three, two, one. Hey, how you doing? What's going on? How you feeling? What's popping? Stream time, baby. Let's freaking go. You know what? Jump right into it. Feels a bit weird starting the streams in the light. You know, I'm not quite used to it yet. Mind you, I'll get to the winter and I'll be like, dude, why is it so dark while I'm streaming? This is messed up. Today's gonna be good. I need Stream Elements to sign me in though. Come on, you can do it. Exciting announcements possibly coming soon. Boys, let's change the goal because I don't like it being more than it is. Six, let's just make it seven. Easy, easily done. Mally! Mally, let me get this straight. Are you actually bald? I'm so confused. I'm actually so confused because I saw it. I was like, yo, that's sick. Mally looks great. And then I saw a follow-up tweet where you were like, just because I got... I don't know what's going on. Yes, you are? Yes. Yes. That's good news. So when you tweeted the original tweet, were you bald or not? I'm still confused. Or had you just like photoshopped on Jamie's head? Boys, who fancies another Raid Shadow Legends sleepover? Because I've just been invited to do another Raid Shadow Legends sponsorship by the Stream Elements team. You know what I'm saying? Yes, Ollie told me to shave off on VC last night. Were you... Or did you... Were you just like, oh, fuck it? Wait. Something is happening. If we get some form of streaming service which allows us to watch the past shows, that'd be epic. No way is Dick and Dom in the Bungalow coming back. No way is Dick and Dom in the Bungalow coming back. Boys, I think Dick and Dom in the Bungalow is coming back. I think Dick and Dom in the Bungalow is coming back. 5, 4, 3. Oh my God. I think Dick and Dom in the Bungalow is coming back. No, I just thought it was funny. Hi, Mia. Wait, okay. Guys, I need to screen share this. Dick and Dom... Wait. This is big news. Dick and Dom, British icons, right, have been tweeting this video. 5, 4.
Hey, booyaka!
Nobody move!
3. Wait, how often are these coming? 1 hour, 25 minutes, 2 hours. Okay, so they're coming periodically. I need to put tweet notifications on for Dick and Dom. Something is happening. If we get some form of streaming service which allows us to watch the past episodes, that'd be epic. It's better than that. Dude, no way is Dick and Dom in the Bungalow coming back. No way is Dick and Dom in the Bungalow coming back. Oh, bro. I'm so excited. Hi, Zoe. Dude, that would be sick. Oh. Wait, did I not link it? There is no linking. What? Yeah, there is. Ellen, you Muppet. It's in the comments. If I click on this... this page doesn't exist. Ellen's a Muppet. How is my music going to work? Come on, music. Oh, I haven't got it open. Boys! Ahem! What are we doing? Hey, what's been on your minds? What's been on your thoughts, on your feelings, on your vibes? Hey, fill me in. What have I been missing out on? I nearly drank my water. I've been sat in here. I would have been live a bit earlier. I got distracted by a Stromae concert, French music artist from 2015, which, believe me, dude, the opening to this, dope as fuck. Look at this, man. This, honestly, this might be... this would be a sick thing if I wasn't doing Twitch. Would be to do live performance. Look, it's like the theater and there's all these cool projections and that. Looks dope. And then he just comes on. With some banger tunes. I got distracted watching that for like 10 minutes. So I would have been live like 10 minutes earlier, but I was vibing. My apologies. But But boys, what can I say? Hey, we have a few things to talk about. Some big things have happened. Some crazy things have happened. Some sad things have happened. But overall, how's your bank holiday been? If you live in the UK, you got yesterday off. I know, it's great. For all you that work, bro, why is it a bank holiday? I mean, I know banks take... This is the thing. Why is it called a bank holiday? It makes no sense. Banks take so many holidays. I went down to the bank a couple of weeks ago. I had some money that I needed to put in the bank. So I went down with my little cash in my pocket. And I was like, okay, time to go to the bank and put it in. And they were like, oh, I got there. And they're like, oh, sorry, we close at 12 o'clock. And I was like, what fucking establishment closes at 12 o'clock? I got out of bed at 12 o'clock. You can't be telling me that your bank closes at 12. Where else am I meant to do my banking? Online? Yeah, great until you have cash. So I had to put it in the machine, right? Which then was so confusing because it was like, oh, put your money in an envelope. I was like, where's the fucking envelope? 2 minutes later, it spits an envelope out at me. I have to like grab it before it takes it back. And then I'm trying to put it in and the fucking door closes and it goes, would you like to try again? And I was like, yeah, of course I'd like to try again. I'm trying to pay you my money. So I put the money in and it took like 3-4 days for the money to come into my account. I was like, what is this system? My mind has only been on the Don't Worry Darling trailer and I don't want to think about it. What's that? Guys, we live in different timelines. Some of us don't know what the... Don't Worry Darling trailer. I'll put in teaser, actually. Harry Styles. What a man. What a man. It's Warner Bros. They'll probably have me if I watch it. I'll have nightmares. I don't like scary dreams. I gotta watch it.
I have it.
Focus, right here.
A little drink.
Yeah, Harry! Drifting.
You and me.
Harry Styles.
Always.
Harry, put a shirt on, lad. I don't want to get you banned. Okay. Okay. Boogum Boogum song actually bangs though. This one. This one. Bom bom bom. I know it does, doesn't it? Or do you mean something else? No? This dress is a banger. This... Why did I say dress? I know I said dress because I looked at British Vogue on trending on Twitter and it put this naked dress naturally had a starring role at the Met Gala. Okay. Cool. Didn't ask. I clicked on it, so I did ask. The one from the trailer? Oh, shut up, man. This is a banger. Anyway. So, I went away for the weekend. What do you... Guys, fill me in. What did you do on your bank holiday? Apart from go to the bank. Because the bank... As I was saying, why is it called a bank holiday? The banks take holidays all the time. It should be called a holiday for those that work hard. Apart from those that work really hard. Because then they still have to work anyway. Because... crime don't stop for no one. Or, I don't know, deaths don't stop for no one. Do you know, I found out a really cool fact the other day. It genuinely blew my mind, right? Every year, when the clocks go forward, there are more heart attacks. And when the clocks go backwards, there are less heart attacks. And you may be like, well, in the day. And you may be like, well, obviously, if there's more time in the day, there's more heart attacks. And I thought that as well. Until I realise there's like 25% more heart attacks than any other day on than the year. And it's not because the day is longer or shorter, 25% more or 25% less or whatever. It's not because the day is shorter, because the day is only longer like 4%. So they don't make any sense. Until you realize, if the clock moves backwards, you get an extra hour in bed, so people are more relaxed, so less people have heart attacks. But if you then move the clocks forward, then more people have heart attacks because they're having to get out of bed earlier, and then they're more stressed. Although it doesn't actually, it evens out because the whole week is fine, because it's only like, it only really counts if you're going to have a heart attack anyway in that week. I don't know, if you aren't really cared, look at it. But basically, the clocks changing causes people to have heart attacks, and it's really crazy. Excuse me. Okay. Should we get into some of my dot points, eh? Shall we? I think we shall. Firstly, I need to do the calendar. Okay, that's top priority, actually. That needs fixing. That is February. We're in fucking April, lad. Is it April? May. What month are we in? We're in May. So we need to fix the calendar because... I should have released it a few days ago. So I'd like to formally apologize to everyone. I got asked twice, which is more than I thought I'd be asked about it. Particularly now we're in like the fifth month of the 2022. Dude, bro, that's fucked up. I've only made, how many videos have I made this year? 3? I'm fucking 2 videos behind. That means I'm going to be, wait, I said I'd make 10 this year. And... oh, well, I've fucked it then, haven't I? No, we can come back from this. It just means that we're going to have to make a... if I make a video a month, how many months have we got left? So we've got... let's include this month. 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th. We should make it, but we're going to have to do a video a month. That makes me curl up inside and die. No, it doesn't. I actually like making videos. Right, let me find... I'm a bit hot in here. Is the heater on? The heater's not even on. Why am I boiling? I'm going to have to take my jumper off. I don't like taking my jumper off. Where is it? Twitch? Branding, maybe? Is it in branding? No. Seasonal, maybe. Crimbo? No. I think it's in fun stuff. Twitch? Fun stuff. Crimbo 21. Here we go. Calendar. What month are we in? March, May. I don't think there is a May calendar. Right. Well, we'll start as... let's get up a... you can't see, can you? 2022 calendar. Okay. This will do. If it will load. Where are we? May. Is it similar to any of the previous months? No. That's horrible news. Okay. So it starts on Sunday. Sunday is the first. Right. Well, we'll open the April project. Hi, Vox. Where would I like to open a PSD? It's a Photoshop document. Obviously, I'd like to open it in Photoshop. No. Just... thank you. Okay, the first is a Sunday. Now that is a pain in the ass. How do I organize this? Okay, so we need to make... Sunday the first. That's the 31st. Right, we need to go all the way down to the bottom. A lot of layers in this Photoshop document. My words, it was hard work. Wait, I only want the... nah, we'll move the whole square. Okay, wait. So we need to move the 3 goes down here, right? And then the two and the one. These go across like that. No. Oh, I fucked it. Wait, hang on. Wait, so I need to... Right, hang on. What days does it end? How many days are in... What month are we in? May. 31 days. Right. So where's 31? 31. Okay. Where's the 31st square? Okay, the 31st square falls on... May the 31st is a... Is that a Tuesday? Monday, Tuesday. Right. Is a Tuesday. Lined up beautifully? I should think so. I'm not sure beautifully is the right word, but lined up. Okay. Make me the calendar, Ned. I have been using something from April of each... Like, April last year. So, oh wait, 30th needs to go as well. Is that right? No, I need to move it up. Okay. Right, then we move 25 to 26. 29 to 25. Need to shuffle along. Is that right? No. That's right. And then 23 and 24 go like that. Surely there's an easier way to do this. Right. And then 22 to 18. Shovel along like that. Why are the gaps bigger on these? That's fucked up. We're just going to pretend we don't see that. If you don't have eyes, then you don't see what's wrong. 16 and 17. Where's 16 and 17? Down, isn't it? 17 to 16. Go like that. Bro, all the gaps are so wonky. I only just realized this. 11 to 15. Wait. 15 to 11. Cool. And then, I know this is thrilling content, guys, so bear with me. 9 till 10. Ten, nine. Shift. And then, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 4, 5, 6. And then 2 and 3. 1. Right, and then 30 and 31. Well, that's not very useful, is it? So which one is it? Because I've not... There we go. I don't know what's going on with the gaps. I'm going to be honest, guys. We're just going to kind of like leave it and hope. Wait, so then 1... can be hidden... Three, you go there. Two. And then 1. Hi, cool Fez. Goes there. Right, and then... what are you? 29, yeah, that'll do. There we go. And then the last one's 28. So if we just move this here. And then change the number. 28. Boom. Easily done. Okay. You need to get rid of the 31 at the beginning. Oh, well, you're not going to tell me these are wrong, are you? Wait. So it goes May 30th. Fuck, it goes up to the 30th. Okay, wait. Wait. What we'll do... we'll move it like that. You're seeing this? And then we take the 31 and we make it 27. The shithousery. Yeah, okay, this is done. Right, now we gotta do the fun bit. The image. Let me find. Oh, that's not gonna flash my Discord. Oh, Primmy's actually sent a photo. Primmy's, as beautiful as that photo is. Wait, let me pull up the Yellow VODs channel. Boom, 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 boom. Bum, 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 bum. And what month is this? May? Wait. Can I go to... why were so many of my VODs published on the 1st of January? Mind you, it's going to be a load come from this month because I haven't uploaded VODs in ages. May. Oh, here we go. Okay, wait. This is the choice, guys. Messing around with the green screen. That was April. April, May. Here we go. Chat become news reports. Oh, this was peak green screen art. I got new hair. Oh god, I remember that stream. That was last year. Rating your bathrooms. Help me go undercover. Starting Twitch drama. I found my old toys. Doing the pacer test. Should we do that again? Oh, that'll be fun. Got to 21 and you'll be at the Queen official B-Day and mine too. Oh, it's your birthday. Oh, it took me a minute. It's got to be pacer test, no? This is iconic.
Hello!
Dude, this is high quality audio.
You see the laptop? And
outside
then...
outside streamer poggers.
That's the shed.
Bro, audio sounds gas on this. Oh no. Is it gonna do the thing where I can't watch it on my own account? It is, isn't it?
Running time.
Wait.
I need your vibes.
I'm over here, you won't notice it, right?
Speed. Talent SKU, Pretium Qui,
Ringil. Bro, this stream is so cursed.
Vulput, Venenatium. In words to Matt. Oh, from some time as well.
That's quite a cool shot with the on both sides. We'll save that one.
Level 7, 5. It's really slippy.
Oh, that's, wait, that's sick. Can we get it like one, the crossover frame?
Yellow is nice, more like 5 foot five.
Hey!
I don't get it.
Can we get it? Is there like a crossover there? That's quite a fun one. I'll save that.
Favorite color? Or are you a fraud? Lots of love from Jeff. The fitness. Six. In legs. Are telling him. 11 start.
Full 9. Alright. Actually, do. That's a t-
Oh, we could do. I don't know. That's quite a fun one. Just going through my old. Oh, wait, wait. Is there someone with me on the trampoline? Wait, hang on. Hang on. That's quite a fun one. Oh, maybe that. I'm just saving a bunch now. Because I keep seeing fun ones. Wait. Is he gonna do a handstand? No way. Go on, lad. Go on, lad. This has gotta be it. That's the shot. That's the money shot, baby. That's the money shot. Okay. We've got it. Your eyebrows are on the trampoline. Hey? Okay, wait. Pull up first shot. Don't look at my downloads, guys. Thanks. Oh, shit. You've not saved my downloads, have you? You've saved to... Fuck. You've saved to... Oh, you piece of crap. It's okay. I've got them. There we are. That's the money shot. So save that. And that is the yellow is nice. Oh, well, what month is it? It is May. So much yellow ink in this. So if you do want to print it off, sorry. Okay. I think. Done. Right. File. Export, quick export as PNG. Calendar May. And then we take to Twitter. I need to get the tweet. Where is it? Here we go. 5 of 12. Dude, where did it export? Did I export it? File, export, quick export as PNG. Oh, I saved it to here, that's why. Wait. I need to go to Twitch. Fun stuff. Crimbo. Calendar May. Man, what a different world we live into. That 12 months ago, we were doing the pacer test and we were literally gaining like 100 followers a week. And I actually put effort into streams. And now I go, I think I'll do YouTube now. And actually edit well. And now we gain no followers to stream. There was like a serious like couple weeks where we gained like 100 followers a week. It was a good time. Twitch recommended is powerful, man. But I think you have to stream a lot. And you have to stream good streams. And I don't do either of those. So I used to. Now we just chill and we vibe. And we pray on YouTube. Bum 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 bum. Dude, next year's calendar is going to be so dry because it's all just going to be me sat in the office. Oh, man. Maybe we should get out a bit more. Think of some more original ideas. We need to have a chat. Because not only... It's serious, actually. So I'm going to find some appropriate music. Boys. I would like to apologize. And I can apologize... I can't apologize enough. Because... actually, this is not sad enough. I don't think I have any sad music. I don't have any sad. Do I have any classical saved? I must have some classical. Let me pull up the music folder, guys. Musics. Takes a moment to load because there's a lot in here. By a lot, I mean there's 64 songs and a lot of them are extended versions. Not that. Not that. Boys, I have some very sad news. Today, I'm going to tell you about how sad my news is. There's some mad stuff on here. DJ. I found it. Boys, I have some devastating news to share with you. Now, admittedly, this is the saddest music I can find in my music library because I don't really go in for sad vibes. But... something depressing happened. And I can only apologize because it was my fault. You guys know I use Duolingo, right? You guys know I'm an avid enjoyer of the French language, the language of love. Je suis une baguette avec une fromage. Bro, you just ruined it. Je mange les croissants à la Pâque. Je regarde les tas de Eiffel. Et j'adore les Français. It's a beautiful language. And I'm on a mission. I'm a man on a mission to capture this language and speak it fluently. And capture it in my own mind. And so, every day, I pull up my phone and I do a little bit. Je essaie. Is it essay? What's I learn? Hey Siri. What's I learn in French?
In French, I learn is j'apprends.
J'apprends le français. Et je parle le français très bien. But sometimes you just find yourself busy, right? And this has happened a couple of times. Duolingo has a feature where if you forget to practice, it activates your streak freeze. Where your streak... Shut up. Where your streak is saved for another day. And you get two of these. And I lost one. I lost two. Over a couple of weeks. But I didn't have enough gems to buy it back, so I spent them all on the flirting session. And the fateful day came. Well, with no streak freezes left, I lost my 100... No, fucking wrong music. 195-day streak, I believe. And that was Friday. I've let you down, I've let myself down, and I'm not happy. So I took the weekend off because I was away over the weekend, and I thought, you know what, while I don't have to practice every day, I'm not going to. I'm going to take this period to relax. And so, I am happy to announce, boys, I am back on Duolingo. As of today, I have a one-day streak, okay? We lost 190-something days. But that does not matter, because from today onwards, we're going to 200, baby. Ask me in 200 days. Set a reminder in your phone. Duolingo, we won't miss. With every cloud comes a silver lining. And this... is an opportunity to start afresh. To realize that in the past we have done wrong. We have failed. We were so close to that 200. I don't fucking even know when 200 is. I'm gonna be able to probably drive a... No, I don't think I can... No, I don't think I'll be able to drive a car in 200 days. But I will have driven a car. I will have... I'll be 17, I think. How long's 200 days? Hey, Siri. When is 200 days away?
It's Tuesday, the 3rd of May, 2022.
I'm aware of that. Hey Siri, what is the date in 200 days?
It's Saturday, the 19th of November, 2022.
Ask me on the 19th of November, baby. Dude, I've lost so much progress. I can't fucking believe this, man. One day! Well, it was actually like three, but still. On the 19th of November, 2021, ask me. Say, have you done your Duolingo 200 days? And I will tell you yes. There's nothing that's going to come between me and Duolingo for the next 200 days. So yeah, I'm sorry to all the believers, but I think it gives us a fresh wind of motivation. We failed once, we won't fail again. This time, Duolingo to the moon. The other thing I wanted to chat about, should we go back to the normal playlist? I don't know, I feel we've done enough. I really hope I don't fail now. I can't. I've promised it. 19th of November, baby. So, a few other things to talk about. I really want to... So, do you know how I said the other day I bought some maps? Some, like, cool maps and that? So, I got... Well, I didn't buy them, actually. I got them for free because somebody nearby, like... was just giving them away because they were moving house and clearly they didn't want them anymore. That's actually, dude, when I'm rich, that's one of the things I want to have. I want to have a bookcase with every OS map on. Dude, that'd be dope. And then I'm like, hey, where do you live? And instead of going to Google Maps, I'm like, which OS number is that? Yep, I can see you have a garden, you know? I think that'd be cool. And so that's the plan. But in the meantime, I want to put some maps on my wall. And I was like, what's a good way of putting maps on your wall? Hi, Pete. What's a good way of putting maps on your wall, apart from, like, glue? I want somewhere that, you know, maps are such precious things, I feel. Maps should be cherished. And I thought, I could put them on a pinboard. And I was like, maps are pretty big to go on a pinboard, you know, because if you had a small map, yeah, sure. But it's a big map. So I was like, let's tile half my wall in cork. And then I can just pin it where I want, right? Wait, boys. Dick and Dom have posted a 2. It's only one left. My granddad has a map from 1920 with locations in the world that are really precise. That are really precise or priceless. I'm not sure. Dun, 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 dun. So dun, 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 dun. What was I saying? What are my words? Sorry, one second. I need to just get my words together. And it has pages of specific villages. That's dope. So I thought, and I was looking at this. Bro, turns out cork's like kind of expensive. I don't know why I thought it'd be cheaper than paint. Because like paint is quite expensive. So it's like 20 quid a thing. Mind you, paint does cover quite a lot. So I wanted to get, I think it's basically 2.2 meters by 2 meters. It's going to cost me like 50 quid. So if anybody has any smart solutions... of things like cork, but cheaper, let me know. But if they don't, I'm just going to have to tank 50 quid. But I think it'll look dope. Polystyrene? Nah, man, it's got to look good. This is the thing, I'm renovating my room. I have been for like the past year, basically. I've been working on it for nearly a year now. I say renovating, I do nothing in there. I painted the wood cardboard. Guys, it's got to look... something good. Velcro? Guys, something... I don't think there is a substitution. I think I'm just going to have to farm 50 quid if I want it. I've been working on my room. So I was meant to get a bed before Christmas. Because I was going to get a what's it called? A 3-quarter bed. So it's like a twin, but not a twin. It's like a double, but slightly smaller because I need a double. That hurts. But it is still going to be, it's still going to be a bigger bed than I've got currently because I currently got a single. So in all my wisdom, before Christmas, I was like, I'm getting this bed before Christmas. Because the bed, right, I was promised the bed by my cousins. They were like, hey, we got this free bed going. We're going to get rid of it. And I know you wanted a bed. And I was like, you're welcome to have it for free. And I was like, well, why? Hey, two reasons. Number one, save the planet, baby. Recycling. Reduce, recycle, reuse. And number two, well, that's like 100 quid saved. I mean, admittedly, I probably wouldn't have paid for it. I would have got the mummy and bank of mum and dad. But I was like, well, you can't say no to a free bed. And comes with a mattress. And my cousins have lovely, lovely, like, memory foam mattresses. So I was like, well, that's a win-win situation there. So I was like, hey, cool. I'll take the bed. No big deal. So they were like, yeah, we'll get to you before Christmas. Anyway, they've all like switched around rooms. They needed the bed. I was like, sure, no problem. So I'm now hopefully getting it before summer. So like in the next month. But obviously, I don't really want to start messing my room until I got the bed in, because that's kind of a major part of the room. And in all my wisdom, before Christmas, yellow cover the wool in memory foam. But then I wouldn't have a mattress. In all my wisdom, I took down my old bed because I had like a 3-quarter sleeper and I was like, I can't be arsed with this. I'm getting a new bed soon. Get it out of the way. It's currently in that shed, actually. I was like, get it out of the way. Then we'll get the new bed in. We'll all be hunky-dory. But we didn't get the new bed in. So I've just been sleeping on the floor for like the last 3 months, which is fine. I mean, you don't feel any different. It just means, this is a weird thing. I went from like climbing down a ladder in the morning to like fucking having to levitate out the bed and stand up, which is, whoa, way too much effort in the morning. But hopefully once I get the new bed, I can finally just like swing my legs over the side and stand up. That's what I'm looking forward to the most. Yeah, but the wool will feel so comfy. It will. And I'll also feel like I'm in an asylum. So hopefully once the bed comes, I'll finally have a bed again. And I'll have a nice comfy mattress. And maybe I'll sleep better, and then maybe we'll get better content because I'm more awake. I can't promise anything, but maybe. And so that's kind of dope. And so I'm kind of working on things. I haven't actually chosen a paint color. It's just like white. I'm gonna keep it white. I didn't know if I was gonna paint it a different white. I think I might just paint it more white because there's no point getting. I am quite happy with the color it is currently. And it was just a cheap paint. I've still got a lot of it left over. So I think I'm just going to stay with white. But it does need a massive tidy. So I've got that to do, which I love tidying my room. Favorite thing ever is tidying, man. That's why I'm so messy. Because tidying is just my thing. I love tidying. Tidying is the fucking best. I love tidying. I also just have like random chests of drawers in my room that I don't want anymore. I don't know what to do with. So if anybody, I guess, like if anybody has any advice on just like getting rid of a chest of drawers, I don't know whether just to be like get one, like ring up some charities, like collect stuff like that, or I don't know. Actually, I should probably ask my mum if she wants it first, because it's like kind of old. Gumtree, eBay. I might sell it. You can promise the world it's all about what you deliver. Facts, man. I promise the world, and then I deliver subpar content, you know? Scrap man. Scrap man, take wood. I could make it into like a tree. No, you can't make wood into a tree. The wood came from the tree. I can make a fake tree. So, I don't know. That's kind of cool. But I was looking at cool things. I'm going to, like, move my wardrobe. Because a lot has changed in like, the past year. I'm now British Heart Foundation Collect. I might just do that. Drawers for the office. I don't need them. I wouldn't have anything to put. That's the other thing. Bro, anybody got any storage advice? I mean, I am going to have under the bed for the first time. Because, obviously, currently I don't have under the bed storage. But, dude, apart from, like, getting rid of shit, like, I've got rid of a lot of shit, hopefully, and I'm hopefully getting rid of more stuff. But, like, anybody got, Guys, also advice on keeping plants alive. I don't know how to do that. Half my plants are dead. It's not good. I thought I was going to be like the plant guy. I can't keep them alive. I water them, they die. I don't water them, they still die. Get rid of stuff is a good plan. Yeah. But I just have like a lot of shit and I don't know where to store it. So I think a lot of it's going to end up under the bed. I might get... Oh, you know what I might do is get some like nice drawers that go under the bed and then you won't be able to see it, which is fine. And then it will look like one of those IKEA showrooms. They need oxygen and light and water. I've given them all those things. I mean, yeah, okay, my room is a little bit stuffy, so the oxygen's probably lacking in there. But I keep the window open, you know? Oh, plants don't need oxygen. That's true, actually. They need carbon dioxide. Different conditions. True, they do. Okay, maybe I'll just, like, hope for the best. But yeah, I'm pretty sure the chili plant's dead now. Which is a shame, because I like that chili plant. But then, like, my cactus and stuff are still alive, because they're just hard as nails. Maybe I should just buy a load of cactus. Actually, I don't buy plants. I didn't buy any of those plants. I just, like, adopted them off my granddad, because he's just like, I'm the plant. My granddad is the plant guy. I should ask him. He's the plant man. I should go, granddad. I was like, I should be like, granddad, what do I do with the plants that are dead? And he'll go, ah, you see, young boy, you watered them too little, too much, too often, too less. So yeah, that's kind of dope. But maybe one day I'll have a bedroom that's complete. I'll ask the plant man. I am the plant man. I come from Daniel Way and I can plant. What can you plant? I plant a cacti. Succulents and cacti because they don't die very easily. Handy. I also have a... Wait, should I show you my cool plant pot that I painted? I'm really proud of it. Actually, I'm somewhat proud of it. It's not the coolest thing you've ever seen. Guys, I ate pigeon yesterday. Dude, I've had it before. Let me show you what I cooked for my dinner last night. It was this wasn't my whole dinner. Dude, look at that cheeky bit of pigeon. Mmm. Bro, I had to decapitate that thing. It had a head on. And I took it off with my fingers. It was traumatic. Yellow and the Plant Man. I see a YouTube series. Yeah. Okay. Oh, do you want to see some Instagram photos that never got posted? That's a fashionable man, that is. I might put some of one of me and my family on my private. I shouldn't tell you that, really, should I? Guys, I don't exist outside of the being that is online. Everyone understood? You can eat pigeon. Don't eat urban pigeons. That's a bit wham. Because urban pigeons are a bit wham. Because they just eat, like, chips and shit, and that's probably not good for you. But you can eat, like, rural ones and that. It's like chicken. Is it like chicken? Yeah, it's like red meat, but chicken. That's easy. It's like it's just like chicken, but red meat. It's really good. And the other thing is it's really good because pigeons are like a pest. And you don't, like, farm pigeons because why the fuck would you bother? So you just shoot them. So it's, like, a way more eco-friendly way of eating meat because they're not... They don't take resources to make because they just exist naturally. It's the same with kangaroos in Australia because they have to kill them anyway because they're just like fucking in the way. You just eat them. So I don't know. If you're going to eat meat, eat shit like pigeon. Because A, is honestly, it's not the best meat, but like it's not bad. Like it's actually quite nice. Like it's really, it's got a really strong flavor. You might have to pick out bits of lead. Well, yeah, there is that. And it's also, like, really environmentally friendly. So, any meat that, like, is hunted is good. See, I don't know. I sit in a flexitarian position where I eat everything anyway, but I prefer to eat shit like pigeon. I've had squirrel as well, bro. I haven't had it a while ago, but squirrel is also really nice. I think squirrel is nicer than There isn't much meat on a squirrel, though, as there's quite a lot on a pigeon, particularly for the size of it. So if you're going to eat meat, eat hunted meat. Unless it's like rhinoceros, then don't eat that. Only eat shit that's like a pest. Squirrel? Yeah, bro, it's gas. This is my plant pot anyway. I painted it myself. I'm quite proud of it. Thanks, guys. Appreciate your hard work and effort. Look at that. Oh, it's got like a pink line and it's got black dots. They took me, I don't know how many dots are on that plant pot, but it's fucking loads and it took me ages. Wrong button? This one. What was the other thing I was going to show you? Oh, I was going to show you some photos I took today. Boys, do you know the YouTuber camera that everyone has? The Sony A7S? Yeah. I got to use one at college today. And I took some sick photos. I say I took the photos. I like planned the photo and then the guy pressed the shutter. So I didn't actually take the photos because I was in them. But look how crisp that is. That's a man with a little bit of stubble because he didn't shave very well. I had to shave again. I shaved yesterday and I woke up this morning and saw I still had stubble and I was like, oh well. And then I had to shave before I streamed again. That's a man. Look, you can see me tash. Oh god, what a disaster. But I thought, bro, these photos look crisp as. Look at me looking drippy. That's a man dripped out. You can see so much detail in them. It's a bit creepy, really. I don't know. Which one do I post? I quite like that one's quite fun because you got the plant, the pen pot, and I could be like, Pio. Connie! Thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Connie, pick a pop filter. Choice is yours. We got pink. We got red. We got gray. We got yellow. We got purple. We got blue. We got... I've already said red. We got... I think that's it. Oi, we can say is the one we have. Pink? Okay. As you wish. I think we only have one pink. Yeah, there's no like lighter pink. Pink time. Bro, the mic looks so weird without a pop filter. It honestly creeps me out. Bum, bum, bum. I need a good... I feel this one could have a good caption where it's like just... Because this was a Sony A7S, right? Which is the proper YouTuber camera with a prime lens, which is the proper filmmaker lens. So I was like, ah, this is dope. So I took some cool photos. So, I don't know. I like this one. Have we got any more good ones? That's just the pen pot. That feeling when you pass all your tests. A star. I don't know. Somebody give me a good caption. Oh my god, I'm not subbed. I forgot because of the VIP badge. Does that mean I have to un-VIP you and then you'll know you're not subbed? And then you go, oh, I must resub. Let me pop this in the bag again. What's this white line doing there? Oh, there is... That one's quite good. I think I like... These ones are quite nice, though. I could do dreaming about... Oh, wait, actually, wait, guys, should we... We could make this really cool. Wait. Open with... Photoshop. Go. It took ages for them channel points, lol. It's in the chair. What's in the chair? Huh? We could do, like... Could we do, like, a thinking about... Thinking about... Any other day, would you keep on running away? The white line. Oh, the chair's the white line. Oh, that would make sense. Yeah. Wait, let's try and... Wait, I think we should do bubbles, actually. So, 1, 2, 3. Oh, we should do it in yellow. Why am I not doing it in yellow? Bro, I'm so dumb. I should know my colors. keep on running away. It's a light on the back of the chair. See, I was there and I couldn't wipe that out. So thanks, guys. What am I thinking about, guys, in this photo? Should keep on running away. We could do a light bulb if we make it white. Right, and then we switch back to the yellow. You always think of stream ideas? I am, to be fair, it's true. How's that? I reckon it needs moving, though. I don't like it. Wait, can I pick the area, please? Keep on running away. There we go. There we go. What do you think, guys? I think that's a sick photo. And then let's just adjust the background, I think. Image adjustments, levels. Just make it properly black. And then adjustments. We could bring up the brightness a bit, though. There we go. What do you reckon? I think that's a dope photo. Thank you. I should probably hide some of that because I think I just showed my passport photo, which I don't think is a big deal, but it's still a deal. Insta idea photo. Okay. Instagram. Wait, I should probably not show this. Just in case something comes up that I shouldn't show. Because I feel Instagram's a bit more prone to that. As Twitter, I went, oh, bit! Keep on running away, yay. Next. Next. Call it always. Always. How do you spell always, guys? Always on the hunt for stream ideas. Always on the... Ah, I'll put for new ideas, actually. And then can we do a light bulb emoji? Do they have light bulb? Objects, here we go. Wait, you guys can't see. Pete! As well for the sub.
Yo, yeah, I'm back.
Thank you so much, AP. Sorry, Connie. Pick a color. We got blue, red, purple, black, orange, yellow, black, green, red, gray. Hey, how are you? I'm good, thanks. I'm good. How are you? Red.
Okay.
Brick red or red red? Because we got both. That's red red. Red red. Okay.
Cool.
Sorry, Johnny. You really have been rolled here. On it goes. Good, thanks, bro. Good. I think this is the first time I've used the red one. There we are. Red. Always on the hunt for new ideas. Where's the light bulb emoji? That's people again. Animals and nature. Food and drink. Activities. Traveling places. Objects. It's got to be in here. What's that? It's like a lamp. Light bulb. There we go. That's all I need to do, right? No, that's a great looking mic. Thank you. Post has been shared. Okay. Boys, go like my Instagram. And with that said, and with the money taken, you know what this calls for. Where is it? Where's the track? Boys! Oh, dad joke. Hey! What's brown and sounds like a bell? Dung! Thank you so much for watching the stream today. I hope you've enjoyed. If you have enjoyed, hey, please smash a like. If you haven't enjoyed, why are you still here? Please, stick around for the raid. I need to raid. The more of you the raid, the cooler I look. So please raid, because I want to look cool. I hope you appreciate the stream. Or I appreciate isn't the right word. I hope you enjoy the stream. Maybe you appreciate it as well. Maybe you're like, oh, that was good. Maybe you don't. Maybe you're sad. You know, we haven't been raiding in a while. We used to raid all the time. Mr. Chaz Sturdy. Probably somebody will pull up a clip now of me raiding him last stream. I don't know when was the last time I raided him, but... Guys, go watch Chaz, because Chaz Sturdy's a funny, lovely bloke. Go enjoy the stream. Go enjoy your life. Good rest of the evening. Yeah. Stop starting stream when I'm napping. Dude, what else am I going to do? You know? Man can't control when he hits go live. It would have been even earlier. I would have been gone even earlier. But alas. I was watching French music concerts. So, my apologies. Enjoy the stream. Enjoy your evening. I'll see you in a bit. Bye!